Pat isn't much of a people person. Thank you.